radio, who'd have thunk new Night Ranger would appear in 98? That's Kong, a new one for them. We got Soul Asylum's Misery, U2 on the way, and Rod Stewart right here. Rocks, the name of this, and see if it does on KSUP Rock Radio.
Rock Radio.
Oh, fight me!
Oh, KSUP.
I'm a victim of circumstance.
KSUP, where you don't have to know what it spells nor means. It's rock radio for the complete idiot, and I don't know anything. Some Mad Season, along with New Year's Day out of U2, and a new tune from Days of the New on the way. But first, Fastball is going to get us the way here at Rock Radio.
Director of Public
Rock Radio rolling towards 8 o'clock. Days of the New up next after the weather.
Next up from Pepsi, King Chango.
Welcome to the new generation. Generation.
We're going to go back to wet and windy, it looks like, before tonight's over. Southeasterly is picking up towards 30 miles an hour, then blowing like that after midnight. 80% chance of seeing some rain tonight with overnight lows around 48. It's breezy with occasional showers. Southeasterly is filling up to 20 for our Wednesday tomorrow. High temps up around 58. Wednesday night and Thursday, just going to stick with the rain. They give it a 100% chance, too, so that's the way it's going to be. We're on with the show again in Days of the New, getting us back to it with The Downtown, the name of this, on Rock Radio. Rock Radio rolling into 8 o'clock, and we're going to get The Good Life, Cracker's new one, next.
It's a blast until someone loses a finger.
106.3 Juneau.
Hi, I was wondering if you'd like to go to dinner and a movie?
Walked around my good intentions. And I hope to God I figure out.
Rock Radio, by request, Our Lady Peace, the timeless tune called 4 a.m., along with What If I Came Knocking, little John Melonhead music.
KSUP Rock Radio Box.
Be listening to Rock Radio KSUP every Thursday afternoon to hear if Dean pulls your name out of the box.
You'll have 10 minutes, 6 seconds to call Rock and Ron at 586-1063 to claim your $25 gift certificate. Now, if you don't respond in time...
Too bad, so sad, because Rock and Ron will give your certificate to whichever caller he chooses.
So don't let someone else win your lunch. Register at the hangar, but make sure you tune in to Rock Radio KSUP between 4 and 5 every Thursday afternoon.
Lunch from the hangar and Rock Radio KSUP.
Ooh, hey, you want to have your rock radio on tomorrow? Another big deal giveaway going down. We're going to be handing out that 60-watt Rocktron amp, courtesy of Music in the Mix. In fact, I heard Ron saying you might still have time to sign up for it if you make it to the Mendenhall Mall before they close tonight. Music in the Mix is going to be giving that away at the end of the Rock Block tomorrow. And I'll have your radio on for that. What we've got here before I get the 30-minute rock block going is a message that I had called in from somebody who found an older ferret just wandering around out there in the valley. Actually, it was doing more than wandering. It was fending for its life. It was being attacked by some cats when this individual picked up an older white-haired ferret found out on Nancy Drive in the valley. If this sounds like your ferret, you can reach the person who has it right now at 789-0662. That's 789-0662, or just give me a call back here at the Rock Line and I'll get you all the pertinent information again. But right now what we're doing is that 30-minute rock block, and it gets rolling over your shoulder. The name of this, from 7 Mary 3 on Rock Radio.
Mr. Allnut, is what we are put in this world to rise above.
Who cares? It's all a bunch of tree-hugging hippie crap.
KSUP.
How could we compete with that?
Radio, where we're always ready for love. We got Bad Company in on our 30-minute rock block, along with Laser Lunch artists for this week, Tragically Hip Poets, the title to the track off their new Phantom Power CD. We'll get more with that as Rock and Ron checks it out in its entirety Friday at 2. We got Rock of Ages from Def Leppard in the set, Longview out of Green Day, and way back when, Lenny Kravitz, If You Can't Say No. Well, we can't say no to rocking here. We got more with Our Lady Peace on top at 9 o'clock. Jerry Cantrell coming up right after this quick word on Juneau weather, which is wet and windy again. Southeasterlies are going to be picking up to 30, an 80% chance on the rain both tonight and tomorrow. Overnight lows at 48, high temps up around 56 for Wednesday, where it's occasional showers and breezy throughout the day with southeasterlies still to 20. And looking into Wednesday night and Thursday, no change at all. A big old fat 100% chance of rain sitting in that outlook. So now you know, here we go with my song, Jerry Cantrell on KSUP Rock Radio.